Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to hold on to the risk of some scattered showers and storms. Certainly not an all-day rain event, but a few of those storms could pack a punch as far as some gusty winds and also some locally heavy rainfall. We're into the marginal risk category for much of the WLKY viewing area, so that's going to be primarily for our afternoon hours and for our evening hours. So let's go ahead and show you again. You can see that marginal risk category. As we go ahead and take a look at the timing of this, you can see for the first part of the day, really relatively quiet, maybe a stray shower or two will increase the likelihood of our seeing some scattered showers and storms as we head into your afternoon hours, and we'll hold on to the risk as we continue into your early evening hours with some scattered showers and storms developing and overspreading the region. Overnight, relatively quiet. Then on Sunday, dry for the first part of the day, it looks like. Then a chance for a few more scattered showers and storms developing as we head into your afternoon and early evening hours. I think we'll have the same on Monday. Dry to start, warm, humid, temperatures in the upper 80s, but that risk of some scattered showers and storms. So we will be watching for that. As we take a look at your forecast for today, we're going to make it into the middle 80s for today. Warm and muggy out there with some scattered showers and storms developing. We'll hold on to the chances of some evening shower and thunderstorm activity, 66 degrees for tonight. Then tomorrow, highs right around 87 degrees, partly sunny skies, warm with some isolated showers developing. On Memorial Day, upper 80s on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Each day brings us at least the threat of a few scattered showers and storms.